We're going to do a 14-hour cook overnight tonight with a Natterjack rub on 19 pounds. I don't know what that is in kilos, but like about 8 kilos of Texas Wagyu beef. But it's too big. So first things first, just going to chop that one for later. And this one we're going to do for 14 hours. Last time I did a brisket in Dublin, Higgins ate it. There we go.
How long has it been resting for?
2 hours.
How long have you been resting for?
43 years.
Amazing. Oh my gosh, it's so tender.
Oh, that is rock star stuff.